Alright everyone, welcome back. As always, I'm Kyle. So, we're on the, I guess I'd call it the final stretch of the Grizzly Swims. Diamond Painting by Diamond Dots. What I'm going to be starting on, we've got these little patches of color. Oh, you can't see that up there yet. Where there's just a few of them. So I'm going to go through, I'm going to get those knocked out, and then come back and start on these larger areas of color. So, that's where we're going to go. So let's jump into it. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. Well, let me get the tweezers out of the way here. Well, that's going to do it for this video. Unfortunately, this, I think from about here up, this video corrupted. It had audio from other videos playing over it, and even when we tried removing that audio, it was still there. So, unfortunately, you're not going to see the process of this section, but this section here, the bear swimming, just finished that. That was the better part of probably 3-4 days. Because unfortunately, I only have a couple hours in the evening to work on it. So, got that done. Super excited. We're getting real close to finishing this guy. Just have this section here to finish. So, super excited about that. Anyways, as always, quick shout out to the products I'm using. Bella Art Trays. This pin here is my wife's. You see it's kind of focus. Can I focus this one? No. Alright. Anyway, so this pin here is by Etsy. It's not by Etsy. Seller is on Etsy. It's the shop is Custom Pins by Cheryl. I have come to find out that I need to redesign the pins I make. So that's why I started using this one. Plus, I also ordered one from her. Paid for it, not sponsored by her. But that should be here, I think, by the end of the month. Since they are custom made, it does take a little bit longer to get them. So, and then the, I don't have any out here right now, but the Putty, Randa's Crafty Corner, also on Etsy. And links for their shops will be in the description of the video. So, anyways, I'll stop rambling. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy it. Hope you have a good evening, good afternoon, good morning, good day, whatever happens pertaining to you at the particular time you happen to be watching this video. So thank you, and we will see you in the next one.